Have you ever wondered why camera lenses are round but photos are rectangle? I mean, shouldn't pictures look like this? Well, the reason they don't actually makes sense. You see, when you take a photo, light reflects off the surface of the object and into the camera lens. And it's the job of the lens to bend that light and focus it onto the image sensor, which you might have guessed is a rectangle.